There is new hope for catching criminals on the run. It is a TV show that profiles fugitives who manage to elude the police. Experts call the program's track record impressive. And as Sean Comey explains, it started in the South Bay, but it's now expanding. Sean?
Dana, starting tonight, San Francisco television viewers will have the chance to see what the rest of the Bay Area has been watching for years, a program that helps hunt down the most wanted criminals still walking our streets.